The Cleveland Cavaliers have the best record in the NBA, a lot because of the player their superstar, LeBron James. But if there's one person on the squad that keeps the team together, it's without a doubt, Delonte West. He's also the team favorite. There's no one in the NBA quite like Delonte West. Besides his great basketball skills, he has a one-of-a-kind sense of humor. Listen to his explanation why almost every player on the Cavs has a Yankees hat. Or as he says, it's based on research that he did in college.
I did do a little studying in college, and my studies show in the African-American community, the Yankee hat, the navy blue and white, it just, I don't know, just do something for your swagger, man. You see it's evidence up there, man. It's just, most jeans are denim, you know. I don't know, man, it just go with everything, you know what I'm saying? So it's not so much about the actual baseball team, you know. A lot of guys are Yankees fans, but it's more about the swag, you know what I'm saying? The Yankee hat just always just put that extra oomph on your outfit. You know what I'm talking about, brother?
LeBron, what does Delonte bring to the team?
He brings a lot of toughness. Delonte is one of the tougher guys that I've ever played with, and his ability to play the two guard at only 6'3" really helps us. He's very tough. He plays above his size, man, and he's a worker. He works at it and gets better every year.
Just to give you a sense of how tough Delonte really is, check out how he takes down teammate Anderson Varejao using his own karate style called the Golden Panther.
Since the last time you seen me, I have been practicing the long sauce of the tiger style karate.
Really?
No question.
What kind of style?
Get you some chicken tenders after the game, boy.
The Golden Panther.
Is it real?
Is it real? Man, people, listen to me, man. People die because of the thing I'm talking about. Let me give you an example of the Golden Panther. You just gotta point somebody out and pick a fight, like him right there. Now I'm gonna show you the Golden style. I don't even look at my competition. Hey, get out of here. Hey.
Silence.
Check his pocket.
We all love him here. Great teammate.
Funny guy.
Coach, what does Delonte mean to your team?
Delonte's big. Delonte's another guy out on the floor with our starting group that can go make plays for not only himself but for his teammates.
And in the locker room?
Same thing. I mean, he's a good guy just like everybody else. He fits like he's a part of the puzzle, and we're excited to have him.
Oh, anything. Singing, dancing, impersonation. He does it all.
Who does he impersonate?
Anybody. Anybody, anything. Any movie we've seen.
Now, Delonte, your teammates told me you do impressions of movies, you do impressions of people.
If I can do an impression of you. They say you look like Smeagol off of Lord of the Rings.
Master, the precious.
And while having the best record in the league is great, the Cavs tell me they have one goal this season, and that's to win a championship. They add they can't wait for the playoffs to start. In Los Angeles, I'm Ellie Seckback, reporting.